Okay, ladies and gentlemen, an incredible night here at the LA Dojo as Team USA took on Team Mexico for the first time in this building. It looks like we're being joined by people here. Durango, come on up. What's going on here tonight?
Okay, this night, los referees nos hicieron trampa, por eso ganaron los americanos. Por eso queremos una revancha, para mostrar que la lucha mexicana es la mejor. ¿Sí o no?
Sí, sí, sí.
Tenemos un aliado con nosotros. Ahora su nombre es Mexican Balloon.
Ladies and gentlemen, they're saying the American Balloon has just changed his name to the Mexican Balloon. Now, how can you do a thing like that?
Well, Mr. Marquez, the American Balloon was born in Mexico. He was born in Arena Coliseo. He was born December of 2005 at Ultimo Dragon Gym's show. I owe so much to Mexico for my wrestling. I owe so much to Mexico for my style. I owe everything to Mexico, and I owe nothing to the U.S. I don't give a crap. What American wants to come challenge me? I will fight for Mexico, and Mexico will prevail.
Okay, hang on one second. The match tonight ended. The match tonight ended in a three-way pin, and now the referees were involved in all kinds of other things. Now, how about next week?
Okay, la próxima semana queremos una revancha, pero sin referees. Porque el indio y el plátano se vendieron con los americanos.
Okay, so now they're asking for different referees because they're saying that these referees took the sides of the Americans. Now, I want to ask you a question. How insulting is this? Is this fair play? Is this good sportsmanship?
Eso sí, demuestra qué falta de profesionalismo ellos tienen, porque la comida no se tira. Así sean tortillas o no, ellos no son profesionales y nosotros sí. Les vamos a demostrar que la lucha libre es mejor que la lucha americana. ¿Sí o no?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Team Mexico. They lost tonight in all the matches, but next week they're going to try a rematch. We're going to try to get different referees, yes?
Y además le voy a quitar el campeonato del Consejo Mundial de Lucha Libre a Rocky Romero, porque no se lo merece, porque ese campeonato es para mexicanos, pertenece a la Arena México, y él está insultando la lucha libre.
Okay, thank you very much, Team Mexico. Let's go to some footage. Now, the footage you should be seeing, I hope, with all the chaos that's going on here today, is Mini Vertiz against Mini Black Shadow. Now, Mini Vertiz won that match with that submission, followed by Cadaver Bocanero and Hikari taking on Euphoria and Pikachu. The winner of that match, I believe, if I remember correctly, is Euphoria getting a pinfall over Hikari. Following that, was going into our top matches where Shamu Jr. and Puma were scheduled to team with one another against the Awesome Plague and the Iceman Webster Delfini. Now, within that time, we learned that Shamu Jr. was not going to be here this evening, and Puma agreed to a handicap match. Now, within this match, it went one-on-one, actually two-on-one, where Puma took off Bold Men's for a while until right here when the Mexican Balloon came out to help, but to no avail, because with the backbreaker there, you'll see Plague actually get the win with Puma submitting. Now, the main event tonight, ladies and gentlemen, it was an unbelievable encounter, one of the most loud that I believe I've ever been involved with the dojo here in Los Angeles. When Team Mexico came out, this place just erupted. It went up into the sky, all the people here and the flags and just about everything else you could imagine. Flags were waving, a lot of patriotism. Now Team USA enters, and it's not good because Team USA right off the bat started with somewhat of an insult by throwing tortillas and whatnot to the audience, and they really didn't appreciate that by their response back. Just watch the footage. You can see for yourself. Trash is being thrown into the ring. Water's being thrown into the ring. Chairs. The people in the audience are actually fighting against Team USA, but Team USA persists. They got into the ring, and we tried to get a civil match started, but even before that, you don't even know that this is even a six-man tag attraction because it looked more like a lumberjack match or a battle royal. I can't even explain to you what's going on in the ring, and let's just say who the participants are, I guess. You see Rocky Romero, Bino Gambino, and Carl the Machine Gun Anderson taking on Durango Kid, Perfecta Jr., and Hurricane Ramirez Jr. Now, this thing just went crazy. These guys all... Just watch the footage. I don't even have to explain. Just watch this. So right about there, this is when things get crazy. Referees get involved. Team Mexico complaining that the referees are on the side of Team USA. And it's all out chaos, but Team USA is the winner with this three-way roll-up, as you see there. And Team USA won this evening at the LA Dojo, I believe, 4-0 in this building. Let's get off that for a second and talk about something else. First and foremost, the Wrestling Summit featuring the Copa de Lucha is coming up this Friday, the 22nd of September in Las Vegas, Nevada at the Orleans Arena. It's going to be an amazing card. The NWA has one of its most exciting lineups in a long time. And also on that night, you fans are going to learn something very special that the NWA has planned for the future of home entertainment. And we'll tell you all about that after the 22nd. On that card, you'll see in the main event the legendary El Hijo del Santo team up with his longtime rival LA Park in a battle against Phobia and the one and only Rey Mysterio Sr. From there, we have two-time NWA World Heavyweight Champion Ron the Tooth Killings taking on our old friend and WWE legend X-Pac. Scrap Iron Adam Pearce will be taking on TNA star Kazarian. From there, the Human Tornado will team up with Kafu. That's right, our friend Kafu will be there. And is that ever a team? They'll be taking on Classic Colt Cabana and Aaron Jesus Aguilera. Conan from TNA will team up with Baby Slim and the Massive Plague and his partner Alcatraz. Now, from there, we also have the Copa de Lucha. That's a tag team tournament to crown an international number one tag team. And the participants in that are one-time NWA World Junior and IWGP Junior Heavyweight Champion Black Tiger. He'll be teaming with Puma, who you saw here tonight. Representing Canada, the Canadian Spy Masters. From Mexico, Los Luchas, that's Phoenix Star and Zocre. And then the American entry, Carl the Machine Gun Anderson and Joey Ryan himself. If you want information on this show, you have about probably a few days to get some tickets. Go to OrleansArena.com in Las Vegas, and it's just going to be an exciting time. There you see the address. Orleans Arena, we're very happy to be coming your way. It's going to be an amazing show. And then from there, we'll be venturing over to the East Coast once again on September 29th and 30th. We'll be in Newark, New Jersey on the 29th and Bridgeport, Connecticut on the 30th. The first show is already sold out, so don't even bother getting tickets to the Newark show. But there you're going to see guys like John Walters. He'll be taking on Ace Steel. Josh Daniels versus X-Pac. What else we got there? Oh, the Rock and Roll Express taking on the Midnight Express. That's a legendary NWA matchup. And in the main event, courtesy of Ring of Honor, we have the ROH Heavyweight Champion, the American Dragon, Bryan Danielson, taking on the Ugandan Giant Kamala. And from what I understand, Kamala is ready to win, and he wants that championship. I don't know where else we could standing by right here, I just noticed, is all of Team USA. I think they may have something to say. Why don't you come on in? What's this, a sweep?
We are the champions. We are the champions.
No time for losers.
All right, all right. Okay, I get the sweep. I understand.
USA, number one.
Okay, I understand the sweep. You did sweep tonight. You did sweep tonight. And now they're saying that, you know, number one, you insulted them with the tortillas. That was
my idea.
Face. It was all Rocky's idea.
They're burritos. They're burritos.
We kicked those burritos' ass.
Okay, let's have a little bit of sportsmanlike conduct here, fellas. Okay, so you won the sweep tonight. 4-0, Team USA. They're asking for a rematch. Are you going to give them a rematch next week?
Rematch. We're not asking for a rematch. We're cool. We are totally cool with the rematch. We walked out with our hands raised high, and we are the champions. So no, David Marquez, no rematch for us. No, no, no.
We don't need it, man. We won.
No, we're the winners.
That's it.
But what about the referee issue?
What are we talking about, referee? We didn't pay off no referees. We can afford that, right, Carl Anderson?
Rocky Romero, son, as many sweet paydays as we've had. I don't know what he's talking
about. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, so we may not be getting anywhere with this interview. So you guys come out here. What do you come out here for? What do you got to say?
It's over. The international civil war and the dojo is done. We're the winners. We're the champions.
Champions. Figure we come here, gloat a little bit, tell everybody how darn good we are.
Yeah. Hey guys. This wrestling summit in Vegas. I'm taking all you guys out that night. Don't worry. I ain't on the card, but I'm coming to party, and we're going to hit it up nice. Carl Anderson, he's going to get us a limo, right? You got all the girls
in there? Yeah. I put that on my credit card that I got from my sweet championship paydays.
Whoa, Carl Machine Gun, those girls aren't going to have those things on their face.
Okay, hang on a second. I want to know something here, guys. This matchup, they're saying you're going to – let's not talk about Las Vegas, because next Sunday they're saying that you guys have a matchup with them again. What's that about? Are you going to all show up?
We don't want nothing.
We came in on top, and we're leaving on top. That's it. It's done.
Iceman kicked him straight in the face like he said he was.
Jumped in the mouth like I told you.
And that jaw went flying all the way across to New York.
It's over. We already won.
Oh, the champions.
Okay, fans. It looks like we're not going to get any type of answer here. It looks like we're going to try to wrap this up here. Come on, guy. Come on. Okay, we'll see you guys next week. Don't forget Las Vegas. Don't forget Las Vegas coming up the 22nd. A rematch with these guys, I believe. I'm going to have to talk to Simon Inoki and Bob Trobich to find out what exactly we're doing here next week. Until then, David Marquez, once again, see you in Las Vegas.